Symbiosis, which is defined as a close, sustained interaction between two or more distinct species, depends upon effective communication among the involved organisms. However, symbiotic partnerships often involve microbial communities composed of dozens to hundreds of species, and thus it is challenging to understand these partnerships in detail. Naturally occurring binary symbiotic associations, which involve only two organisms, allow us to examine the molecular mechanisms underlying these symbiotic interactions. In this review, we use the symbiotic partnership between the Hawaiian bobtail squid, Euprymna scalopes, and the luminescent bacterium, Vibrio fischeri, called the Squid-Vibrio partnership, as a lens through which to examine the mechanisms of the host-symbiont relationship. Early events in squid development lead to the initiation and persistence of the symbiosis with V. fischeri. Communication between the squid host and its bacterial partner begins in the first hours of the host's life, as V. fischeri cells aggregate just outside of the tissues they will colonize, where they prime for the harsh journey ahead. Vibrio bacteria colonize specialized light organs of the squid by migrating through host tissues, signaling along the way, and ultimately colonizing the squid's crypts. Once Vibrio bacteria enter the crypts, they increase in density and foster quorum signal-mediated luminescence. The glowing bacteria resemble the night sky, thus helping to camouflage the squid from predators underneath. The squid-vibrio partnership provides an example of host-symbiont communication. Many other symbiotic association studies are emerging, promising to provide new insights into host-microbe interaction.